Okay, so I got this e-piano pulled up here. So this is actually very easy to recreate. So I always talk about this chord progression in my past videos. So it's basically where you choose a major scale, then you choose any major scale really. Then you just create a chord progression like this. So you do this by placing a note, skipping one, placing a note, and just like that. So we go ahead and duplicate it and pitch it down 5. And that was our whole foundation for that MIDI that I just played for you guys. So let's go ahead and preview the other elements of this sample. The next thing I had here was a choir from East West, backup singers. Here's how that sounds. What you'll notice too is that I actually just grabbed the MIDI from the e-piano and pasted it onto the choir, so it sounds perfect because so some of these notes kind of sound like these women are singing, so I kind of like that. Then the next thing I pulled up was this violin from BBC Orchestra. Free plugin, it's a must have. Then I dragged in this vocal.
Help me break through the ceiling to higher ground. I'm not coming.
But then I wanted to chop it, so I did just that. So here's how I chopped it.
Help me help ceiling to hit the ground. I'm not coming down.
Then I bounced it and pitched it down 5 and added some delay and the reverb. Now it sounds like this. Then I added a bass from Expand 2. Really simple. The next thing I had was this crash loop. It's really in the background. It's not supposed to be heard but to be felt, so it's just for texture. Then I had a couple sounds that I dragged in for accenting. I had this wah and the chime. And now the thing that I feel like took this sample to the next level was when I added in some guitar chords, and I didn't actually play them. I don't play the guitar, so I went to Sample Focus and downloaded these chords and kind of pitched them and messed with them to rearrange them. They are just like chord one shots. So now here's the full melody, and this loop is actually in a loop kit, Soulful Hearts. So if you can get that, it's free. Link in the description. Peace out. Thank you.